I was born in a little town in southern Bavaria, the town of Kempten, on the 5th of July, 1904. This means that I'm now more than 93 years old. My father was a judge, and it was customary at that time in Germany. He was shifted to another location every 6 to 8 years, so that we moved from Kempten to Würzburg, where I began my natural history studies, and then to Munich. And then when my father died at an age when I was only 13 years old, my mother moved us to Dresden, where she came from, which is in Saxony in central Germany. And I stayed there until until I went to the university. Now, my family is remarkably well described in a book by a sociologist as the German mandarins. And he points out that there was a social stratum in Germany in which everybody had to go to the Humanistisches Gymnasium, and so did I, and so had my father and my grandfather. And I had 9 years of Latin and 7 years of Greek and a great deal of history and other subjects like that. It was a very thorough education. And people in that social stratum of the mandarins either went into the civil service or they became university teachers. Well, in my case, the family was mostly had a strong medical background. My father was a judge, but his younger brother was a doctor, his father was a doctor, his grandfather was a doctor, his great-grandfather was a doctor. And so it was taken for granted in the family that I would become a doctor, even though I was the second son. And I was perfectly happy with that decision. I was interested in medicine, and owing to the early death of my father, I was interested in diagnosis because I felt maybe he could have been saved if his illness had been diagnosed much more recently, much more quickly. And so I was all prepared to take on the medical curriculum